Htin Kyaw is a Burmese politician who became the president of Myanmar in 2016, the first elected civilian to hold the office since the 1962 coup d'etat. He was mentioned as a possible presidential candidate after the 2015 general election in which National League for Democracy, NLD, registered a resounding victory as NLD leader Aung San Suu Kyi is constitutionally barred from the presidency. Being one of the closest confidants of Suu Kyi, it is believed that Kyaw is serving as a proxy for her. The son of a prominent scholar, he graduated with an M.Econ. in statistics from the Rangoon Institute of Economics and won a scholarship to the Institute of Computer Science, University of London. He returned to Burma after a course at the Arthur D. Little School of Management in Cambridge and became active in the nation's politics. Known to Aung San Suu Kyi from a young age, he became one of her closest political allies and is said to have been a link between Suu Kyi and the outside world when she was under house arrest. A much-respected NLD stalwart, he closely worked with Suu Kyi at the office of NLD chairperson and was sworn in as president of Myanmar on March 30, 2016. Childhood and early life. Htin Kyaw was born on July 20, 1946 in Rangoon, British Burma, now Myanmar, to Min Thursday Won and Kiki. His father was a prominent poet, writer and scholar who helped launch a new age literary movement called Khit-San. He graduated from English Methodist High School in 1962 and joined the Rangoon Institute of Economics, then part of the Rangoon Arts and Science University, from where he graduated with an M.Econ. in statistics in 1968. He worked as a teacher for a while before moving to the Institute of Computer Science, University of London, on a scholarship in 1971. He also attended Computer Studies in Asia Electronics Union, Tokyo in 1974. He furthered his education by earning another master's degree in computer science in 1975. Htin Kyaw was born on July 20, 1946 in Rangoon, British Burma, now Myanmar, to Min Thursday Won and Kiki. His father was a prominent poet, writer and scholar who helped launch a new age literary movement called Khit-San. He graduated from English Methodist High School in 1962 and joined the Rangoon Institute of Economics, then part of the Rangoon Arts and Science University, from where he graduated with an M.Econ. in statistics in 1968. He worked as a teacher for a while before moving to the Institute of Computer Science, University of London, on a scholarship in 1971. He also attended Computer Studies in Asia Electronics Union, Tokyo in 1974. He furthered his education by earning another master's degree in computer science in 1975. Htin Kyaw returned to Burma and became active in politics. He joined the Ministry of Industry as a deputy division chief in 1975. His political career flourished and he was appointed as a deputy director in the Foreign Economic Relations Department, Ministry of Planning and Treasury in 1980. He resigned in 1992. A longtime associate and friend of Aung San Suu Kyi, he became a founding executive committee member of the Dah Khen Kyi Foundation, founded by Suu Kyi and named after her mother Khen Kyi. Kyaw's father-in-law was a co-founder of the National League for Democracy, NLD, a democratic socialist and liberal democratic political party. Due to this, he had close associations with the party members and advised them on diplomatic affairs and international relations. When Suu Kyi was under house arrest, he played the role of a loyal ally and visited her regularly, becoming a link between Suu Kyi and the outside world. In 2000, Suu Kyi was freed for a brief period during which she wanted to visit the central Burmese city of Mandalay. He joined her in her attempted visit but was arrested along with his comrades after a confrontation with an army officer at a railway station. Suu Kyi was again put under house arrest while Htin Kyaw was sent to the infamous Khit-San prison. He gained much respect for maintaining a calm and dignified demeanor over the duration of his 4.5 months imprisonment. In 2012, he was made a senior executive for Dok and Ki Foundation. His association with SUU Ki deepened over the years, and even though he was not a veteran member of the NLD, he worked very closely with SUU Ki at the office of NLD chairperson. In the 2015 general elections, the NLD won a supermajority of seats in the combined national parliament. Despite being the leader of the party, SUU Ki was constitutionally barred from the presidency as there is a clause that disqualifies presidential candidates from nomination if any of their immediate families are foreign nationals. SUU Ki was married to a Briton and has two British sons. Unable to take up the presidency herself, SUU Ki nominated her most trusted confidant Htin Kyaw as the presidential candidate. He was sworn in as president of Myanmar on March 30, 2016, becoming the first elected civilian to hold the office since the 1962 coup d'etat. In addition to being a politician, he is also a writer who writes under the pen name Daliban. He wrote a biographical book about his father Min Thursday One, The Father's Life, Glimpses of My Father. In 1973, Htin Kyaw married Su Sul Win, the daughter of Yul Win, a co-founder of the NLD. His wife has an MA in English from University of Washington in the United States and is also a politician who has been the incumbent MP for Thong Wa Township in the House of Representatives since May 2012. The couple has no children.